grabbed that and he just watched me.
Fucking howling 6 to 8 from where I'm in. He just gets down and he's like speed crouching and he's just lying.
Everyone just thought, who's the freak? But the freak surfed really well.
Amazed me with his TV Lee's fish. The board was going so fast that the fish would wobble.
When we saw him surfing for the first time, it was just like, wow, I want to surf like that. I want to surf fast, I want to surf down the line.
I love that eccentricity surfing. Those guys that just go their own path, the guys that have got the imagination to do something differently, because that one takes the sport up to the next level.
You know, he shined when he was surfing on 5'7" fish, because he was doing stuff that was so different. You know, it was impressive.